Susanna told me that when I was born, she knew I was destined for one of her boys. It's the same every summer. I've always loved that about it.
I can remember the exact moment when everything changed. From the first moment I saw her last summer, I was done for. She'd always been just Belly, a girl I've known my whole life, my friend. Except what I was feeling in that moment was so much stronger.
How was the drive?
Awesome. Hey. I wanted to grab her and hold her and kiss the shit out of her. And the feeling never went away.
Wanting to go in the ocean all day, but I've been waiting for you to get here. Please. Pretty please. Pretty please.
Yeah, yeah. Waited all year for this.
You wanna race?
No, no, I can't.
Oh, come on.
Your legs are too long now. I can't do that.
Okay, okay, we get it. You've been working out.
Oh, you're just jealous because Jer has a better body than you.
Belly! You came! Great! We can all hang out, you guys.
I'm about to take her home.
What?
Yeah, we're leaving. Are you kidding me?
Okay, Steven, chill out. Come on.
Fuck you!
Wow. Listen, for one, I'm really happy you're here.
Jeremiah.
Oh my god.
This is Belly. I mean, Isabel Conklin, the young woman my mom told you about. My future wife.
Damn.
Are you kidding? No, yeah, fine. Just abandon the game completely, Jer.
You look hot.
It's a good luck charm.
Tell me if you pass your driving test.
Perfect.
But it's your birthday. And you're the main character, Belly, not her.
Yeah. Thanks, Jer.
Isn't Belly looking like a snack?
Always.
I think it'll look so hot on you. Do you like it?
Okay, Belly would never wear that.
Actually, I really like it.
I have an idea. We can go to Nicole's Big Bra at her place tonight.
This one goes out to Cam Cameron and our favorite little Belly button.
That is amazing. Yeah. Mm. Pomegranate margaritas, but with a twist.
Well, you gotta use the good blender.
Oh, I haven't used that thing since the great Kool-Aid debacle of 2011.
But if you are, this little nugget will cheer you up. Our moms, high key stoned right now.
Ah, our beautiful babies!
Oh, look at them!
Belly!
Oh my god, it's terrible!
Come on, let's go swim.
Oh,
How come nobody ever wants to play with me?
Later.
You're my best friend. There are times I wanted you more. Do you think you could ever...
Sorry,
Morning.
Hi.
Hey, you excited about the volleyball tournament today? I didn't want to rush you or anything, but I would like to eventually talk about what happened the other night.
With Taylor coming into town and the tournament and everything.
Gotcha, yeah. Maybe after everything's...
Sounds good.
I'm so sorry. I have to win this, okay? They'll match my pledges.
Yeah, I get it.
Oh my god, Billy, are you okay?
I'm sorry about earlier with the tournament. Are you mad?
Nah, it's all good.
Thank you for coming to get me.
Billy, I'll always come and get you.
parts about it. Will you go with me to the temple?
Are you kidding me? You and Jeremiah?
And I picked Jeremiah.
Listen, Stephen, I would never do anything to ever hurt her. I swear. Come on, it's Belly.
Isabel Conklin, daughter of John Conklin and Laurel Park. A student at Chesterbrook High School, where she is captain of the varsity volleyball team.
You're a goddess.
If you ever say that to me again, I'll throw up all over you. Hey, Jeremiah, where were you?
Conrad, we need to talk, all right? It's important. It's about Moth. I found something out.
So I stayed up all night doing research on the trial my mom agreed to.
And Belly, I'm feeling really hopeful.
That's great, Jer. I mean, I'm so glad that Suzanne and I agreed to do it.
We should tell Conrad about us as soon as possible. You kissed my brother.
I didn't want to hurt you. You're one of my best friends.
No, you don't get to call me that.
But she's afraid of hurting you, Jer.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. It's tearing her up that you haven't responded to her text since last summer.
I'm not going to be the one to keep you guys apart. So go for it.
I'm glad we all get to celebrate together this year. You
know? Yeah, for sure.
Are you ready for a board game?
I'm too full. You guys are going to be here together, then I don't want to be around. Jer, come on, it's Thanksgiving. Of course we're... No, it's better for everyone if we just keep some distance, okay? If it had been me, I would have done it right. I wouldn't have forgotten a corsage. I'd have given her the perfect night.
I'll never get Suzanne, but I can't let Jeremiah and Conrad go too. Okay? But I'm coming with you.
I'm sorry because I miss you.
I still know this boy better than I know
you for
anyone.
I hate
so
myself
I'll go
for that.
For him.
I needed you, and you just weren't there.
I'm here now. I'm not going anywhere.
I think I'm gonna get...
Blueberry? Yeah,
weird. Yeah, you always could read my mind. You're just gonna sleep on it like that, aren't you?
Yep.
Hey, Belly.
Thank you for coming with me. But I don't have to do this alone.
Yeah, I'm glad I came too.
Is this about the house?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but I've decided to move ahead with the sale.
You had to try.
Get it?
Maybe it was a bad idea.
No, you're doing the camp, okay? If I have to deal with Conrad, then you are going to show up for your team. Deal?
Deal.
Yes.
I really miss TJ. What are you trying to do?
Did I hear you talking about the Tower of Terror? Because I'm pretty sure that's only going to end with one of you in tears.
Yeah, well, better him than me, right?
Agreed. No one said you had to do this alone.
He stayed home with me for the rest of the week. And then when he got sick 2 days later, I stayed home with him. Jeremiah is always there when I need him.
I saw you and Jeremy on the boardwalk. There's something there. No matter how far apart you sit, you know, it's there.
I thought you were heading to the kitchen with Conrad.
Besides, I'd rather roam with you.
Yeah, I'm just going to the screen room. It's nothing special or anything.
Sounds like an adventure to me.
Wool
eats the bunny rabbit.
Hey, no, that is not how you play Shadow
Puppet. That's how I play Shadow Puppet.
There could be something, you know, like this charge building between us.
What?
This stuff.
Movie nights would always make me think of you.
I miss you so much, and I just think I should call you, but...
I wish you had. And then we've answered.
Ellie, I dare you to, kiss Jeremiah.
Why don't you want to kiss me?
Because if I kiss you, I don't know that I can ever stop.
Ellie, it's like Wattpad level high.
I know.
The thing you said earlier.
Adventure's worthwhile in itself.
Did my mom tell you about that?
Do you know what my graduation quote was? Adventure is worthwhile in itself. No. I saw it on your graduation cap. I wanted to be there for your day.
My whole life, it's always been Conrad for Belly. But maybe. Maybe for the rest of the story, it could be me. And after today, I only ever get to swim in this pool in my dreams.
Well, I mean, if time is running out.
You did not just do that.
Sorry, you were going dark. I had to save you from yourself. Come on, you guys, not everything has to be so complicated.
It's just complicated.
Yeah, no, that's exactly what he said to me.
Have Jere have Kobe. Your specialty.
How big are we talking, Bells? The whole shebang.
Yes.
You've
been looking at him all day like he's this ice cream cone you're dying to lick.
He's a good kisser, though. Not as good as you.
He couldn't handle it, and he dropped you. Shut up, Jere.
Don't use me to get at him.
Good morning, Belle.
So, what do you want to do?
I can show you around Finch. It's like 15 minutes away from here. Didn't your guidance counselor say it was a possibility for you?
Yeah. Honestly, I could see myself here. Two of us running around campus, you coming to all my games, late night study sessions, 2 a.m. pizza. Are you ever gonna give me a second chance? If you're lucky enough, get another chance.
Well, if I fall for you again, I don't think I can take it if you change your mind like last time.
I wouldn't do that. You'll do everything you can not to fuck it up again. We're not the same people we were. We grew up. And now I want something real.
Out of all three, who would you kiss again?
Isn't it obvious?
I want you.
Belly.
Yes, I still.
Or are you just doing this to get my attention?
The answer is no. This is not about you.
I mean, when we kissed earlier, I meant it. That was real for me.
It's real for me too. But what happens if, you know, when Conrad finally admits how he feels about you?
It won't change anything.
You and Conrad need to have a real conversation. And if you still feel the same way about me after that,
mine.
You still love her, Colin. And you need to tell her. If she... she picks you, then I'll let her go. No, if there's anyone else in the world, I'd fight like hell, but I... if you're what she needs... if you're what she needs, then I won't get in the way again. I just want her to be happy. I just want her to be happy. I want you to be happy too.
Hey, I thought you left.
I just went to get breakfast.
I wanted to talk to you.
Okay.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
Okay.
You were right, Jere. Conrad talked to me last night and
before you say anything. Just know there won't be a repeat of last summer. Okay, I want you to be happy. All right, you and I are good. We'll always be good.
Jeremiah, stop. What am I thinking? You know.
Wanted to grab her and hold her and kiss the shit out of her. And the feeling never went away.
I told you that you didn't kiss me during the piece of Derek because if he started kissing me, he wouldn't be able to stop.
Does he know how badly I've wanted to take Belly's hand like that? Would he care?
You have no idea how long I wanted to do this.
Oh, Belly's here! Oh! Team Jellyfish!
All right.
I'm gonna stay and see Belly play.
The future is unclear, but it's still mine.